she was like, I found a nice house, but has no furniture. And I'm like, but then you go to Ikea and you get the furniture. And then the broker goes like, rich people, they don't buy furniture in Ikea. No, but intelligent people do.